Hello learners, it's great to see you again. In this video, we will find out how the young of a butterfly grows and changes to become an adult butterfly. Before we start, can anyone tell me if the young of an animal always look like their parents?
No, some animals have young that look different from their parents.
Yes, that's right. These young change to look like their parents as they grow up.
Teacher, does the young of a butterfly look like their parents?
Well,
let's find out.
Let's start by observing the young of a butterfly. Does it have wings? Pause and draw what you observe.
The young of a butterfly does not have wings.
Yes! Now, let's observe what happens to the young after a few weeks. Pause and draw what you observe.
The young of a butterfly turned into a pupa.
After 2 weeks, the pupa turns into an adult butterfly.
Yes! Remember to draw what you observed in your textbook. So class, do you think that the young of a butterfly look like their parents?
No. The young of a butterfly do not look like their parents.
They change to look like their parents as they grow.
Great job on completing the video. I hope to see you soon.